Don't be fooled by this guy's beautiful fucking eyes. This is a convicted human trafficker in Albania and had war crimes in Serbia. Be wary.